New France 6th generation fighter jets show key the world. All have shown their latest innovations, and now it's France's turn. Imagine it as a collaborative idea to develop France's next generation air combat future fighter. The system just got a major boost, despite having been in the pipeline for a while. A new drive and shared commitment by all stakeholders has gotten moving. Recently, the development could prove to be a major breakthrough in the FCS program. France has been testing a prototype engine for the new generation fighter. Evolved with Germany and Spain as part of the larger future air combat system, the Ariane Future Battle System. The French Defense Procurement Agency reports that the prototype machine under the Terrain program has successfully passed soil tests using a power plant adapted from the Snecmium 88. Currently, these engines are mounted on the Dassault Ultrafail fighter. At the end of 2021, the Directorate General of Armaments completed a test department for the further development of fighter aircraft engines as part of field defense. This technology project is led by GGA. A prototype derived from the Rafale fighter jet engine was tested on a test bench of the new engine envisioned as one that would have higher thrust than both the Rafale and the Eurofighter. The aim is for the new aircraft to effectively replace the two fighters with higher thrust, meaning higher temperatures. The higher the boost, the higher the temperature must be a consideration. At turbine inlet temperatures, temperatures may exceed 2100 Kelvin, 1826.85 degrees Celsius, which is 250 Kelvin to 50 degrees Celsius hotter than M88 conditions. However, such a state is beyond the current material capabilities. The French ministry previously stated that this was the start of a very different engine program. The test is distinguished by the technique used, namely thermocolor, which requires a heat-sensitive paint applied to high-pressure engine blades. The color change on the turbine blades is measured to estimate the temperature. In a statement, the DGA said conditions for the trial reportedly took 5 years to prepare. Once the initial test results are checked, the project will move on to durability tests, which are expected to take several months. Information shows that both the Turmeric and the MTU Aero engines are the focus of their own areas of competence when it comes to engine development. The former will be in charge of overseeing the development of heat engines, components, and integration activities. Cold components will be handled by the latter, who will also provide MRO maintenance, repair, and overhaul services. Furthermore, the director of Safran's Technology Research and Innovation, Stefan Kuhl, was previously highlighted. He explained in the press release that this new generation fighter should be able to generate a strong supersonic boost and crew at low speeds for extended periods of time. Therefore, the engine had to be versatile, more compact, lighter, and have far more thrust than the Rafale aircraft. Engine upgrades for the FCS fighter aircraft required the necessary down payment. This will allow FCS to carry more weapons. The fighter jets used by France is the Rafale. Rafale was developed as a modern fighter jet with a very high level of agility. Dassault opted to combine delta wings with closed-mount active canards to maximize maneuverability. The French Air Force has 261 combat-ready aircraft with the Rafale. This fighter jet is classed as a 4.5-generation fighter. Over the last decade, the Air Force has been the military first in any crisis or conflict, from the Falklands to the Bosnian Gulf, Kosovo, Afghanistan, Libya, Mali, Central African Republic, Iraq, and Syria. Military aviation is today's most strategic weapon, both in terms of combat effectiveness and the critical technology implemented in air dominance. In modern warfare, air dominance is critical to safely and efficiently conduct air-to-ground and air-to-sea operations. In meeting these requirements, the Rafale has been developed by leading engineers as an evolutionary aircraft that goes beyond the requirements of any type of mission. This aircraft is very versatile and is the best in all mission categories. The Rafale is a true force and has demonstrated impressive combat efficiency as well as exceptional survivability. The Rafale has been optimized with a sophisticated airframe and a variety of intelligent and discrete sensors. The aircraft is slated to remain a key combat asset for the French Armed Forces and French Naval Forces until at least 2050.